Blockbuster versus. Now we're moving from the phones and we're moving over to the tablet space because Sony has come out of the woodwork and really putting all the chips on the table with the Xperia Tablet Z or Z. What you're looking at here is a 1920 by 1200 resolution display on a 10.1 inch. So logically, we have the Versus over here with probably one of the big dogs in the 10-inch market. That is the Nexus 10. So this one is designed by Samsung and is, of course, the Google official 10-inch tablet device. And we're going to take a look at some of the aspects on here. I will say that the resolution on the Nexus 10 is 2560 by 1600, which is an incredible display. But that doesn't mean that the Xperia Tablet Z doesn't have some tricks up its sleeve.
There is the Snapdragon S4 Pro processor inside of the Xperia Tablet. However, inside of the Nexus 10, you have the dual-core Exynos, which comes in at a very, very fast speed. You have very comparable experiences on both of these tablets, so you're going to have a lot of speed nonetheless.
Let's just jump into the apps a little bit here, just take a look at a couple things. So some of the, I opened up maps. There you go. Some of the elements of the UIs here. Of course, you're going to be running the latest version of Android on the Nexus 10, the Jelly Bean 4.2, 4.2.2 if you've updated recently. However, on the Sony Xperia Tablet Z, you're going to be running 4.1.2. But all of that aside, we do have to take a look at some very, very important advantages to the Xperia tablet. It is primarily the thickness. At 6.9 millimeters, this is, quite frankly, one of the thinnest, if not the thinnest, tablets on the market today. And at 495 grams, this thing is a nimble performer. This is seriously one of the lightest tablets I have ever, one of the lightest devices even, that I have ever had the pleasure of using, especially of this form factor. The Nexus 10, on the other hand, does have a much thicker back, as you're going to see in a comparison shot that we'll show you right now. Much thicker back, much heftier also, and it is heavier. Now, don't get me wrong, while the heavier feel of the Nexus 10 does lend to its great handling, that's not to say that the Xperia Tablet Z doesn't have some great handling of its own. To be honest, even though it is light, there's no fear that this is going to slip out of my hand, and that is due to a nice matted back that allows you to have it very easily in the hand. And that's in comparison to the sort of rubber sticky feel on the back of the Nexus 10, so there are definitely some advantages to both. But I will tell you this much, for a tablet like this, a blockbuster tablet that has a smaller profile and is a lot lighter, there really is a lot to love about the Xperia Tablet Z or Z, if you wish to call it that. So that is our Versus here for two of the big 10-inch tablets in the Android market today. So stay tuned, everybody. This is Joshua Vergara from Android Authority live from MWC in Barcelona, Spain. We'll be right back with even more, so don't forget to subscribe to our channel.